Hi guys, we are playing Recipe for Disaster. This is a demo also from the Steam Festival. And I thought we might just want to jump in and try it out. Okay. This does not work very well. Cannot move that dot around? Oh yeah, you can. Okay. Good. Let's keep it like that. And why not just... Wait, is there any possibility to change the hair? Ah. Okay. A bolt for head for a woman. Yeah, super. They gotta be kidding. Yeah, well, there's not really much beautiful, so I take the short one. Oh, wait. Why? Why did we now lose it? No, I want to have a female. Okay, we take that. So we have to skill her, it seems. And what should she be especially good? Yeah, cleaning might be a good idea. I think I will keep it like that. That's not the worst setting. And extra traits. Oh yeah, and by the way, the employees you got have also their traits like this, so they can surprise you with some funny stuff. Let's make her a workaholic. Okay. We save this and start the game. Welcome to the demo. First of all, thank you for being here. We really appreciate your support. Blah, 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 blah. Be sure to check out the tutorial. Yeah. Okay. We just want to take a look at this and not do too much tutorial, if possible. But they might just force us to do it. Easy serve 50 tables. Oh my god, 50 tables, really? Can we turn our view? I wonder. Let me check. Yeah, with E and Q. But that's better. I would also like to have a better view from the top, but it seems I cannot really turn this. I can scroll closer. That's all I can do. Okay. Let's see, recipes, food storage. Okay, so here we can see what we got in storage. Doors, windows, appliances. So we got, what is that? Stove or oven? Stove, okay. We're going to buy an oven. We got two deep fryers already. We need definitely a countertop. Let's put that here. And we take... Oh, we have already fridges here. I just realized that. We just need to turn that and we see it. Okay, that should be shiny. Then we could only get us a grill. And that's pretty much all you can have. Now, I would like to move those furnitures. Furniture. Sorry. How do we do that? Duplicate. Move. Okay, got it. Can we rotate this somehow? Now then I rotate my screen. What could rotate the furniture? Doesn't show me that. Okay. then we just wait. Why is does it turn red when I put it closer to the wall? Okay, so they don't really want you to change much here. It snaps to the table. Good to know. That the table looks like it, but also it looks like we would need to expand that a bit. If we want to have income, we need to build more walls. Yeah. That's the least we need to do. And then, where's the floors? Where are they? Is that the floors? Doors. Also, I'm wondering how to remove stuff here. Landscaping, decoration, lights. I would really like to copy that floor. Maybe we can copy it by clicking on it. No, it does not give me that option at all. Structural. Structural is only building doors, windows. I know, only building walls, it seems. That. And then we are going to make a door frame to let the people go through, right? Okay, that was it. And we got grass in our room on the floor. Isn't that beautiful? I guess we will have to live with that for now. That was the dining table, and we will put some chairs in here again. Oh, now I get it why I couldn't move this before, because you probably need to move that table before, as far as I understand it. Wait, how can I close this menu? Oh, like that, okay. And no, it does not really. Oh yeah, it does give me the option, and then you can move the whole thing. Ah, good to know. That's not so bad. That's smart. Let's have that over here. Can I duplicate that also? Yeah, I can. Look at that. You are in debt. Oh, really? I think we need to hire some people now. Belinda, she is good with the fryer and she loves to go surfing. She's good with the oven and loves serving and is even better at surfing. Yeah. Although he is not that good at the oven. Okay, so we can have, I think I take Rochelle. And maybe we should hire already someone else, but for now I think it's okay. And recipes. How do we happy pork? Okay. So here we can change recipes. Super fried chicken. Oh, so you create here recipes. Yes, it says editor, right? How about the menu? Happy pork, hot squid. Okay. Can we add something to this? Super fried chicken, tasty clams. Side dish, there's none and no dessert. Oh, but something to drink. Don't they have anything for that? I don't know. Okay, but we should open the restaurant now. Hopefully that stuff lady or guy is going to arrive here soon. Ah, there, here they are. And there are people coming immediately. Wow, that was fast. I'm curious now how this is going to go, because we have no freaking clue how to make our own people cooking. Don't they cook by themselves? Would you please wait a second? I will stop this. We need to assign them to something. Okay, so now I get it. Going to assign him to the stove, to the deep fryer also. And to this one, to this one. He is just handling the whole kitchen for us. Okay, that should be it. Honestly, I want to sell the second deep fryer. Can we? Do they need it for now? Okay. And then I want to have her serving and taking care of the people that came in. Okay, let's see if that works. There is no way to, or there is a way to close those windows, you just escaped. Is she not serving? Hello? Didn't you get it? Hello? Aren't you working? Why aren't you moving? Ah, now she's moving. Wow. That took her a long time. Is she going home now or what? She's serving something. Okay. Oh, she's cooking. Really? I thought... Wait. Ah, oh, that's me. I'm cooking now. Okay, and where's she? Oh, she's standing around. Okay. Now, girly, go and serve this. There is some plate with food at the window of the kitchen. I see that coming, that doesn't work at all. Need someone that's absolutely into serving and also is able to do a good job there. He has only one dot in there. Yeah. Okay. Then she should do the serving. Shop now. Someone did get a breakdown, really? Who is that? Oh, the one I just hired. Did immediately get a breakdown when she came in. Okay. That's funny. But my other lady serves now some, it seems. I think I'm going to have a breakdown in the kitchen soon. Hey, they paid some. Awesome. And that's our review, it seems. They waited too long. Yeah, I do get that. Oh, we should maybe order some more chicken breast. Let's do that. And let's also order some of the fish. And rice noodles. I don't know if they need that. But everything that does not spoil immediately can anyways be in the storage. The rest they will tell me. Okay, he needs a rest now. Can she do some cooking? You have to do some cooking now, Curly. Grill and oven. Okay. Oh yeah, I can unassign that guy to some stuff. Okay. Oh, is she with the fryer? Can I please see her picture again? No, I cannot. Stuff. She is better at grill and oven. Okay. Well then. Our cook is going to collapse soon. That would be me. So I need to see if that blonde lady is working at all, because the moment she came in, she had a breakdown. Her attitude is now going up. You can see that if you hover above the picture, but not very. It's not really showing very long. 15. She has. Yeah, she has also attitude. But I don't have any stamina anymore. I need some support in the kitchen, it seems. Yeah, well, kitchen support, please, guys. How about someone that can do some cooking? Patrick is not too bad at all of it. I think I'm hiring him. And then we are going to kick someone else out. Where is Patrick? Yeah, I guess. Patrick. And this one. We will give him some relief. Or her. Patrick, go and use the fryer. He can also use the oven. I'm going to let him do that too. And wait. Putting him here. Okay, let's see if that helps in any way. Thing is, he does not move either. Question is, do we need two girls to serve? I think so. Oh, we need something to let our people rest also. Okay, that means I need to build something, some extra room. Should probably close the restaurant soon and just build a room for our stuff. Where do I see how much money I got? I'm in minus. I'm still in debt. That's crap. But now, with two people, they are working far better in the kitchen, it seems. running low on rice noodles. Where are the rice noodles? Here we go. Okay, I ordered that. Anything else you need? Happy can only prepare one more happy pork. Pork. Buy pork. Pending orders. How about you deliver me that crab? Does that mean express delivery? Yeah, okay. I hope they deliver soon. Or do I need to hit any button for this? No freaking clue. But if they don't have any food anymore, I'm going to close the restaurant. And maybe I can take a loan to expand it still. Because I really need a restroom and a room for the stuff. Okay, we got already 1.5 star at least. Something, I guess. And I just paid my stuff. This restaurant should look better. Yeah, that's true. We don't have any decorations at all. Did not put anything in yet. Yeah, so guys, I thought it might be a smart idea to play this game, this game's demo, because I think a lot of people love those management games, and this one is building and managing the restaurant, and they have some special stuff for you that might react bad. Or do some strange stuff, it seems. That's what they wrote on the shop page, at least. So that there are some surprises in the game for you all the time. It might be fun. Might also be annoying sometimes. I'm not sure. Ah, look at this. Those were happy. Okay, so one more person is paying. And now we're closing this because... Okay, that was not too bad. We are in less debt now. But it doesn't help us. We need to do... I hope we can still build something. Oh, it's game over already? You went bankrupt. Okay, because of that. Okay, guys. I hope you did get an impression. The demos are only for first impression anyways. So I'm going to see you at the next one. Bye-bye.